Masot lamang sem ulay ni sina Richard Villane. Richard Villane ge uyinduna yenkundla laphayana ke eHosiya. Richard Villane kukhona ke lacela kwendlulisa izweni lokuphuthuma ukuthi singabe kuhamba kanjani. Siyavusela nduna yenkundla sibona we sithinze ngokuphuthuma.
Siyavusela sifukusele balaleli bonke emakhaya. Ngithi nje Nkosi angimane ngithathe leli thuba nje Nkosi yami ngicele kwendlulisa nawe umlayeto lo omfishane esiveni lokuthi Nkosi ngithi angikushayele kuthi khondole ngethusako, khondole yake yabhaleka, yabhala beliphepha le-Times of Eswatini. So nanyalo bangifonela sebangibuthake letinye tindzaba sengiyabona lokuthi bangahle babhale lindo lefana nale yacala. Ngithi ke mani Nkosi awumane unginikethe platform kube khona lengusho kokukhulumela lesayithi lakami Nkosi kuthi kwentekeni emva kokuba Nkosi nginga-attendi ecaleni lemhlonishwa kani sihlaliswa attenda njalo emacala Nkosi.
Ingabe yini lena le phuthumako kuthiwani kumbe yini le bangathi ungaphenduli noma usabathi ngeke unikwe kahle lesayithi?
Saba indlela lababhala ngayo laba baka Times ngoba nababhala babhala ngale ndlela yokuthi esive sonke noma ke uvele kubonakale into leselichekeko lenkulu eHosiya ngoba lengucondzako ngale liphepha laka Times lengingakhuluma nje liqiniso ngawo alinalibhala sometimes libhalela lokuthi alikho ngakithi thine bazabalaza ngicela ukukusho lokho alokusobala so nalibhala le ndasho noma ngabe sihlangahlangene bese selibhalela ngale side lelitawuva kwangathi sekubonakala ukuthi mina senginel side uyabo into leta kwenta ukuthi labantu basole Villane and nami ngisole labantu ngaleyo ndlela siyacabana and lokucabana kwethu kwenta bese sithi akani bo Villane benta nje noma ngithi mina labanye abantu benta nje ngathi nje kahle kahle lokubhaleka kokubhaleka kuthini bese sesiyadivideka sibani
asewuchazeke isiveni kuthi kwentekani ube nje mfishane kuthi nayo indzaba ichamuka kanjena lithini liciniso layo.
Nkosi Dlamini ngiyabonga Mlangeni ngicela kuba mfishane kube kanje wena Nkosi kube kanje balalele emakhaya umhlonisho abacedi waseHosiya uye ecaleni ngalesibili ngangakhoni ku-attenda mina waphinze futhi wabuyela ecaleni idolo ngangakhoni ku-attenda mina for two times umhlonishwa ayecaleni ngingakhoni mina ku-attenda. Ukhona-ke bantu labakhona labasehosiya lase bagijime bayokhuluma leka-Times ukuthi niyabona-ke sasho sathi lo Villane lo ungumuntu lokanje bukani nyalo umhlonishwa bekasekucaleni ngalesibili akayi Villane nayitolo bekasekucaleni Villane sowusebentela labanye bantu seniyakubona-ke tinjongo ta Villane ubhizwe entaletinye tilo akumhlonishwa sona yabona-ke futhi sathini. So ngiko-ke Nkosi ngithi angishaye mina enyalo ngicele la kuwe ngoba ngiyadi ukuthi wena iplatform yakho itawufika kubantu labaningi. Lengifuna-ke kukusho-ke Nkosi kafishane uthi te ngalesibili sabidwa ngwel vision uhulumende wakangwane ngicela ukukhuluma liciniso letinye tindo nakade yinto uyahluleka ngathi uyahluleka in terms of service delivery bese kuba na well vision
asingene nje emhlonishwa kuthi nduna kuthi awukakhoni kuyayicaleni le mhlonishwa babacede bobambeke kuphi ungalandzi kakhulu lezi ngoba atokhona-ke umlaleli wami lana kuva le ngcikithi thi cha akwakhona kuye kucaleni nganathi zafunati ngani sisibe bafishane ngoba sitokhona kubuka lelinye livethi libhekaphi.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu Mlangeni, ngiyabonga nekungikhoregitha Nkosi. Futhi denga ngalesibili Nkosi sahamba sonke singibasehosiya siye emhlanganweni lokho ukuthi kwaku ne chiefdom kwakuhamba ecopho nabo ubuchopho lesihlale siya nabeqala ntathe yasikhona ngakuyo shotsi kwakuhamba ecopho nge chiefdom na CDC chiefdom development community chairperson kwasekhamba umuntu omelele abantu abasha bekhamba 3 people be chiefdom shotsi ke baba ngi 21 ngoba la ma chiefdom ang 7 kwasekuba ngimi ke nkosi manje ngidawubonga ngikhulumele tonke le tinto le class endela tona well vision nasiya lenhlangano sahamba ke sonke ngaleli langa leli sahale enhlangano ngafike ngemne nga attenda 2 emhlangano bekunalo omunye wekuthi nyalo siyomukela tinhlanyelo lekufuna tite enkundleni bekufuna temukelwe ngimi letita uhamba nale tinhlanyelo tiye emphakathini beti lethwa bakanye
yesinduna yami yesinduna yami anguhlabi lwimi nduna ngicela nje mne ukuthi uthi ubo emhlanganweni waka World Vision singanokhwesha kulwenzaba lothi ucela kuyibeka ngoba nasesingena le World Vision sisenetinhlanyelo seyiyaba yinse kanti phela emadatha lana umlaleli naye kufuna sheshe ukuthi kukhunywa ngayo. Cela nje nduna ukusho ukuthi bengika World Vision ngangakhoni nangabe kunje ngoba ngisho ngangakhoni ke ecaleni lemhlonishwa naku le ngikushoko iposition yami it's still khona kugcoda mhlonishwa wami.
Ngiyabonga Nkosi. Shothi ngicabanga ukuthi sesichedzile, asikhonanga, angikhonanga futhi asikhonanga ngoba besibaneng besifise kuyakhona. Asikhonanga ngalesibili sabamba umhlangano lomkhulu ka World Vision. Itolo ke Nkosi, kunalaba be United Eswatini diaspora, labe baneliviki lonke selo bangishayela, bangisendela netithombe tasi simakhosazana. Lolo washa ngaJulayi washa eShoprite laba eBox enhlangano. So ke le simo lesibe singetulu kwemandla, babeseke bafuna umuntu labangamthuma la hosiya lo tawuhamba Thembeke ayomikisa le mali kulela khaya, andlule phinze futhi ayothenga letinto bedidingeka. Lokuthiteke itolo Nkosi imali bayifaka ngalelinye la kwakhanda bayifaka ngelibhanga. Itolo ke babe sebayifaka nge-e-wallet ngafike ngayikhokha enhlangano imali yabo emva kokuba ibhawuse
ngalelilanga. Mhlonishwa wami, ngiyakucela ngiyakunxusa unganzi kuthi kuye bo iwallet yindaba nje i-straight
Nkosi.
Beyingathatha ngumbe maminisi lamathathu awukayi ecaleni lemhlonishwa abacede ubanjwe kuthi ube brief nje nasigoqo ngoba lokulandza ukuthi diaspora nemhlangano wanhlanyelo ngiko lokwenza kuse sinye isikhathi dawugcina utigila kwawena ungavakali ukuthi uthini mhlonishwa wami. Cela mina nje ukuthi uchaze le CV ukuthi wo kushayelwe bubani uvangaza ukuthi bathi kana wena iqiniso lakho na lithi mhlonishwa and then we move on. That's it.
Okay.
Siyabonga vula nechubeka.
Ngiqalele phansi noma ngisale
sekuthi. Awuqaleli phansi vilana. Chaza nje ukuthi ucha awukaye ecaleni lemhlonishwa wakho bacede. Angizindune inkundla we. Bowusemhlanganweni nangabe bowusemhlanganweni ka World Vision. Lokho sika World Vision nifike na sanitizer nadla lokho sekwenta yenzaba ibe yinze emhlonishwa wami thinelana sifuna kwenta lokhu itokho ayo vivakale nje kahle
phela wena uya editor lapho Nkosi uyakhona wena ukukatha lo
munye lo ngasi edit ku live the good reason kube live ngokuthi angifuni kuyingeta indzaba ngoba itsinza lelinye liphepha kufuna kubonakala ngathi mina sengingedile ngoba kumba ngivani neliphepha kufuna kuvakala ukuthi kukhuluma wena hayi mina.
Okay, ngiyabonga.
Ku-life nje lana amakhaba akuva nje manje ngoba kufuna kuba ngathi nizaba adla mina khuluma wena le ndzaba ukuthi ushayelwe baka times bathi yini le nto ukuthi bese ushayela Swaziland News bese uyaphuma mhlawumbe siyacetha.
Ngicabanga sengicedzi mina wami mina bese ngicedzile Nkosi ngicabanga ukuthi sengikuchaze konke mlangeni sokuba kwenteka ini lokuthi ngingakhona ukuattenda ngalesibili and kwenteke ini ngingakhona ukuattenda
manje ke yini le bangathi ke uma bakubuta baka times ungakhona ukubaphendula lokuphendula thini yini usaba ini ngoba nabo tinsatseli ukuchazele nje umlaleli kube clear
futhi bona nasebangishayela ngosi sebane information lethi manje mine une group lengiyakhile enguhosiya emva kwaloko mina vela ngisafuna ukusebentisana nebantu basehosiya sengizenga editana le group lokho kuthi bona they have already fed with the wrong information uyabona sebashayela mina baba verify le information ngiyabona lokho sesebatsheleke letinye tindzaba ngoba lokho personal igroup yakhiwa ngini asengiphumile mina sengiphumile ngethi athlete ngeduluke manje abangangishayeli bathi wena sowukhokhe emagrupini ehosiya sekunjani uyakubona
lo shuthi wena ngala mafisha sinjani lesimo niyasebenzisana nehosiya noma uvangazi uthi liphepha lifuna kunidivide
ehosiya mhlonishwa ehosiya mndane nkosi siyasebenza liciniso lithi angisingedwa umzabalazi kuyenteka ke nani zabalaza ningaboni ngelisolinye ukuthi nivumelane ngendlweni manje kungavumelani ngendlweni akusho ukuthi senicabene bayasibita nje nathi sihlale phansi bese nje sabitana sahlala phansi sakulungisa ukuthi emadoda loku nalokhu ukuthi noma ngabe kwentekeni ukuthi gijime kuyovala ku Facebook asingakwenti ngoba lento le ibese ayisacimi sabitana sakutana kwakhulunywa senicabansi lento siyadilungisa but ke kukhona ke labantu abasolo
manje umhlonishwa sesephetha wena as a politician mawushayelwa liphepha lithi awukayi ecaleni angibekise nje incenye awukayi uyadadle izathu yini le bese yenza ukuthi bese soyaphenika
ukuqale mhlonishwa babe emndane nkosi bangifonela kucala mndane nkosi nani balalele ekhaya bangifonela kucala bangibuta ukuthi kwentekeni ngalichaza lisayidi lami njenganyalo lokuthi mina ngicele la kuwe nyalo ukuthola le mthuba ngifuna ukuchaza le liciniso le desert leti ngibambe lo 2 days ngingakhoni uyale inkinga icala nabangishayela bathatha lokwami lebe ngikukhulumile yebo kona bakubhala kwacishe kwafana ncamashina lengakusho nedi bakubeka ngale kugcineni kwaba ngile headline lengikhala ngayo ngoba abantu abafunda
kukhona yini kukhona yini constitution la kuthi khona kufuna ecaleni labacitha sesithi nje awukaphumeleli for your own reasons maybe lethi personal kukhona yini lapho khona kuyinkinga khona ukuthi ungazi ugijime kangaka yabekisa sesithi ngiyakushayela ngizathele ngithi awukayi ngangecaleni uthi hayi bengithanyela noma bengicense ekhaya is there a problem
no kude ngosi kuya ecaleni lemhlonishwa kuvolunturilali shothi uyakuvolontiyela na ufuna uyaya nawungathandzi awuyi sometimes ungathandzi ukugcwe imali nawuphoqwe imali wangayi ude la uphoqeleleke khona such that nabo ubuchopho nabangaya bakhaya nabaye bayile ude lo uphoqelelekile
siyabonga ke mhlonishwa ngicabanga ukuthi ke mhlonishwa sengivunulisa nje mina sengiyaphetha manje kudinzabala namhlonishwa angabuye ecaleni uyosekela lelinye liswadi nangakaphumeleli njalo akaphumeleli. Cela umhlonishwa wami ukuthi khululeke. Mina ngikunika leli thuba ngoba ngiyabona ngathi uyaphenika nabathi awukayingana ecaleni. Kuvuka ngathi sekukhala okoningi cha kude. Ndeka ukayi umhlonishwa ngithemba nebalaleli bayeva. Ndeka ukayi ngekuthi bobambekile, ngekuthi umsebenzi, ngekuthi bone mkhuhlane. Nje bodiphendula nizathela umhlonishwa noma daka times noma daka bani uthi tshele iciniso. Umuntu lobhala emanga ke utawubonakala sunemanga. But njena uvamisele ngoba uyinduna yenkundla nje i-public figure. Ufuna ukuthi uphendule usho ukuthi cha ngani because of this ngoba kusiso sonke isikhathi la that's now ubudwa khona ugijima kule ngeli paper just give them the response kuthi okay awayileni that is accountability siyabonga kakhulu mhlonishwa wami.